This is what the outside world is like.
The outside world? What the hell are you talking about? Where are you from?
My mansion, of course. It is located somewhere in the land of Veldheim.
What? You don't know where it is?
Well, that summon of yours is quite jarring. And truth be told, I have never been outside the mansion before.
What? Are you serious? What kind of life can you live without ever going outside?
I shall grant your request and tell you all about the superior lifestyle of a noble. The standard recital takes 2 whole days.
Forget that! Look, all I want is for you to cooperate, okay?
Cooperate? Let me make this perfectly clear. I will not abide being taken hostage.
Look, that's fine. I wasn't gonna do that anyway.
Then what are you going to do?
I'm gonna take you back to Xenon. Back to your father.
What? Why would you do such a thing? Are we not enemies, you and I? Do you expect me to believe you?
Look, Princess, I only have one goal in mind, to defeat Overlord Xenon. After that, I won't need you anymore. But I do need you to guide me there.
What did you just say? You are going to defeat my father?
Yeah, why? What's wrong with that?
Are you insane? You are but a mere human simpleton who does not know his place. My father has slaughtered 1,000 overlords. He is known as the god of all overlords. How are you going to defeat him?
Go ahead and laugh, but I will be the one to defeat Xenon.
Well, you sure are confident. I see. You are planning to use me as a hostage to threaten my father.
I already told you, I'm not gonna take you hostage, especially since you're a girl.
Then what was the point of summoning me if you will not take me hostage? I have better ways to waste my time.
We were trying to summon Xenon, but... No, there's no excuse for it. I apologize for summoning you. I'm sorry. What? Hey, don't come any closer. I don't really like girls.
To admit one's own mistakes. You are truly honest, especially for an enemy.
Okay, look, I will keep my promise. I will return you to your father. I pledge my honor on it.
I still do not trust you. If you are truly honorable, why not simply release me?
If it was that simple, I would have done so already. But breaking the terms of a summon requires the sacrifice of a life. My life.
Your life? Very well. You do appear truthful. I shall escort you to my father's mansion.
Even this place is getting overrun with monsters. Is Xenon's curse getting stronger? I better hurry before everyone loses their memories and turns into real monsters.
You fool. Take you to my father? Do you think I would blindly obey you? All enemies shall meet with death. These lowly monsters shall feast on you. Then I shall finally be free of these odious circumstances. What are you doing? You dolts! I am the daughter of Overlord Xenon! Such a violent act shall not be forgiven!
Hey,
obviously, we kick their ass.
Yes, excellent plan. However, there is a slight problem.
What kind of problem?
I do not know how to fight.
You're joking, right?
I do not joke with peasants.
Yeah. Yeah.